set for ladder match action here. One of the most infamous matches in WWE history.
The rules are simple. Climb the ladder, grab the prize. How you get to that opportunity is up to you.
The powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Powerbomb dropped him. Oh, that hurts.
Double leg drop.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
The big dog's unleashed.
And Reigns is holding nothing back against Rollins.
Staved off that attack. A lot of damage can be done in a ladder match. Corey, is there any way you can mitigate that factor?
I'd have to say that speed is everything here, Cole. The faster you are or can be, the more easily you can duck, dodge, and dive. If you can avoid taking the same amount of damage as everyone else, you can have the upper hand. And then you can also use that speed to climb.
Oh, kick connects.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Ladder in. Rollins got surprised there.
Oh, man!
Ouch. He skirts around it.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang! Not the position you want to be in right now. Strong elbows right on the mark. Short punch. They're feeding off the WWE fans. Now pinning the arm down and...
Goodness gracious.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
The architect is going to need a heck of a plan to get out of this one.
Lift off.
An agile escape.
Oh, jumping knee strike. Lights out. What a headbutt. Vicious. Oh. Oh, look at that torch of their opponent.
Of the old EC Dub as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
He's back into the ring. Versatility from Rollins. Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair. Scoop slam. Oh, candlestick wrapped around the head.
Escaping danger.
Series of reversals. What a headbutt. Rollins getting worked on here. Reigns is picking up steam.
Lives to fight another day.
And now he's standing it right up in the middle of the ring. Right where it needs to be. Making their way up the ladder.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
No, 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 no! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Right on target. Taking a risk, and boy, did it pay off.
Now, Rollins looking for some momentum.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
They are fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stop right to the hand.
Roman Reigns has just taken command.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Setting up for his pending move.
Oof. Ooh, a nasty kick. What's that for?
Oh, oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Oh, that's just insulting.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He'll head to the ring. Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Oh, man. Oh. Oh. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
These are the
kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Rollins! Rollins with the frog splash!
There's a taker here.
Are you surprised, Byron?
Well, it is no disqualification, but this is going to be an uphill battle for the superstar.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Amazing sequence from Rollins.
Yeah, but Uso's just one move from turning this around.
Look at the desire and the determination we're seeing tonight.
To win, someone will have to go to lengths they've never gone before.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Insulting.
Getting that ladder set up nicely.
Right in the center of the ring, Michael.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Roman Reigns measuring his man.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Looks like he's gonna try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
You never know. This could be it.
Oh, and the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
Oh, my gosh.
Seth Rollins' arrogance on...
Maybe that will shut him up.
Boom.
Just malicious.
Insulting.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Enabled to counter. With the lariat. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Setting it up.
In perfect position, too.
Punch connects.
What a vicious.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
A well-timed dodge.
Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
They've got it. Try and unhook it now.
Make no mistake of it.
Hands on the prize, and he got it. What a ladder match.
Here is your winner, Rose.